Thousands of Pakistanis have again protested Islamabad's decision to reopen supply routes for US-led forces in Afghanistan. They staged sit-in on the supply route to press the government to reverse its decision. The protest was organized by the country's largest Islamic party, Jamaat Islami, in metropolis Peshawar, the capital of northwestern Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province bordering Afghanistan. The protesters also strongly denounced U.S. assassination drone attacks in Pakistan. Thousands of innocent civilians have been killed in these attacks.
तो ये दो दिन का धरना और मार्च नेटो सप्लाई और ड्रोन हमलों के खिलाफ है।
This is a two-day sit-in and a long march against the resumption of NATO supplies and the US assassination drone attacks on our country. By resuming the supplies, the government has bypassed the unanimous resolution of the parliament which demanded of the US to stop drone attacks. This decision has offended the whole nation.
The protest was part of the party's nationwide protest campaign against the decision by the Pakistani government to reopen the supply lines after nearly a 7-month suspension. Pakistan unblocked its supply lines after the U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton said sorry over the losses of at least 24 Pakistani soldiers killed by a U.S. airstrikes on a Pakistani checkpost in November.
लेकिन ये एक खुशैन बात थी कि हुकूमत ने नेटो सप्लाई बंद कर दी.
Closing the supply route was a welcoming decision because it was taken after a thorough debate in the parliament and it was in the interest of the country. And for the reopening of the supply, the government has imposed condition for the supply of only non-lethal items. The opposition parties are staging protest only to serve their own purpose.
Leaders of the party were of the view that the supplies resumed for US-led forces contain lethal weapons, which many fear could also be used against Pakistan.
We are struggling to stop NATO supply route permanently. We are determined to continue blocking supply of weapons to US-led forces. After this demonstration, we will march on the supply route toward Babe Khyber, the border post, and will stage sit in there.
The protesters have strongly condemned the reopening of supplies to US-led forces in Afghanistan, saying the move reflects submissive attitude of the government towards the US, which they believe is responsible for the worsening security, political and economic situation in the country. Zahid Hussain, Press TV, Peshawar.